Paranormal Dolls, and today I'm here with Patty. I got her yesterday, and I want to do an EVP session with her, see if she'd be willing to communicate with me today. Your phone seems to want to slide here, I don't know why. Let's see if I can get it fixed. Hey, Patty. How you doing, sweetie? You want to talk? She's so adorable. She's actually a musical doll. Hey, Patty. Not a musical. Right there. I want to get up a bit. There, I got her to play, guys. She didn't do it on her own, I did that. Let's see if she wants to communicate. I got you right there. Here's Rhonda. See if she says anything. This phone is acting really... There we go. You see, if you want to communicate, baby girl, I'd love to talk to you. I'd love to hear from you, sweetie. You'll come towards the flame. This will help with you too, okay? Cannon there. Cannons do help with the track of spirits here.
Hey, Rhonda, do you want to talk to this device?
Family, aw. Just said word family.
You got a family, Rhonda? Depression?
Yeah, this is your family, huh? Rhonda's a spirit of an 11-year-old girl. This girl over here. Hopefully she'll, get Patty to communicate here.
Patty. What you doing, Patty? I'd like to hear from you, baby girl.
My little precious angel.
This is Hope right here.
She's pretty nice.
She's so precious.
A lot of twin girls here. Hey, Munchkins. Hopefully she'll communicate. I don't know if you've used this program before, Patty. There we go. I get something. Are you there, baby girl? Would you like to communicate with me? And I sure just said, "Hey, precious." How you doing, sweetie? I know I can't understand you. I just seen how you're doing, sweetie.
Nothing from Rhonda yet.
Rhonda. Just there by the computer, it's just got this white light over there.
Sorry, dude.
Yeah? This is your own baby girl. As you can tell, if they're by the computer, this gets more white on the screen right here. Yeah, I know you're there, sweetie. What you doing, sweetheart? You like your new home? Yeah, I gotta get a program called Portal Up. I guess it's more accurate. Around is kind of quiet over here. A victim of abuse in the past, unfortunately. So, been working with her a long time trying to get it open up. She's doing better.
What's the matter, Rhonda? What's the same thing to do? Depression. I love your dress, it's so pretty.
I have no idea. That is quite interesting. I think a candle helps a lot too. As it attracts the spirits in there, huh, sweetie? I can tell it's a girl talking on the computer. Can you tell me how old you are, Patty? I'd like to know how old you are, sweetie. My daughter, she's going to be 13 in a couple months. Yeah, she's just really adorable. Oh, we got a word from Rhonda. S-Y-O-N, Sydney, whatever that means. Get a little closer, you guys can see it. That's from Rhonda.
Yeah. Aww. I'm glad you're talking. Let's fix your dress there, there you go. You are very precious. You want to tell me your age?
No hands.
I'm not sure what you said, but I'll review it later, okay?
Sound like maybe 13, but I could be wrong.
Huh.
Interesting. Yeah, I can tell she's still by the computer because it's got this white thing in the background.
Here's another one. It says Sin.
Yes, I am.
Yep, that's interesting, isn't it?
Are you making friends, Patty? Again, making new friends? A little male of the $100. Okay, looks like she left the computer. It was nice talking to you. I'll try to review this program and see if she said how old she was. That's quite interesting. Okay, this is Paranormal Dolls signing out on
EVP session with Honeydell Rhonda and Patty. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.